Alexis?
I don't remember having made an appointment with you.
You didn't.
Well, if it's about that merger business...
In a way, it is.
Blake, I'm very busy this afternoon. Now, if you want to make an appointment for tomorrow, just speak to my secretary. Take your hands off me.
I want to talk to you right now.
I told you I was busy. Now, will you take your hands off me?
Mercuric oxide mixed with paint.
What are you talking about?
It's what we're going to be talking about in your office. Unless you want to discuss it out here, loud and clear.
No. I'll see you in my office. Brian, Mr. Carrington and I don't want to be disturbed. Now, just what is this bizarre behavior all about?
It's about a woman who tried to murder Jeff, the co-owner of Cecil Colby's empire.
You're mad! That's a lie!